Your junior middleweight contender Pavel Wolak here at press conference to announce the big Miguel Cotto Antonio Margarito match along with Nonito Donaire. How's everything going?
Very well, thank you.
Coming off your fight of the year candidate with Delvin Rodriguez, what have you been up to the last 6 weeks or so?
I went, I had a couple of meetings, great meetings. I changed management. I'm with Cameron Duncan now. It's been going very well, and I'm back in work training. You know, starting to get ready. We haven't started camp yet. Camp's coming up in October, but you know, I've been, you know, keeping busy with the family, work, and then boxing.
Just overhearing you, it sounds like you're going to be on the card here on December 3rd.
Yes.
Do you know if you're going to be on the pay-per-view portion or?
I don't know. I hope. I hope.
The obvious question was after the fight with Rodriguez, everyone wanted to see a rematch. How come no rematch at this point?
I think there will be a rematch eventually. I just think right now it's. Well, basically, there's definitely people want to fight. I'm willing to fight. The only thing is, you know, I want to get a little bit of a better deal. And I want to fight because I want to settle the score.
Looking back at that fight.
Tough fight.
I mean, when you watch it on TV, were you a little bit wowed more than you were in the ring?
I looked worse than I thought it was. But it's pretty bad.
Should you make it on the pay-per-view portion of the card? And an impressive victory. Maybe the winner of the main event? Is that something that maybe have you thought about that?
Of course. It's always going through my mind. Again, you know, I'm with the management now, so I think good things will happen.
Being that you're from here in Cotto, and if, say, Cotto wins, it's an obvious fight for this area at some point in 2012?
I hope.
Anything out there? I heard you mention the name Bundridge, Austin Trout, some of the other title holders.
That's the whole point. We definitely try to fight a title. I don't know. I mean, this, you know, the whole boxing world is complicated, yeah. To say the least. We'll see. I'm patient, and whatever comes my way, you know.
Well, we'll see you on December 3rd. We wish you best of luck.